Yeah, hopefully
I just want to go home, man.
I know, dude. I just want to push a family out.
Raleigh might get them all four in the basement.
There's a chance. It's tough in this basement, though. It's kind of easy to get one off the start if they spawn where I hope they spawn. That's for getting somebody, multiple people, that's tough. I didn't mean to do that. Thought he would not be that far in. Oh, I thought I saw someone. These damn obstacles, bro. The annoying obstacles. See if that comes in handy or not. Good grief, man. Alright, how can I actually go for victims? And there goes my chainsaw. That could be a door, because I have been destroying obstacles for the last 5 minutes. Leland, getting hella payback for that, buddy.
John, you hear anyone?
Yep. I'm fixing to get to my area that pulling somebody up in the basement now. Underneath the shed. Looks like they're maybe at that ladder.
I got them. They were sitting in a corner.
One's up next to Grandpa, Nick.
Sir.
By the shed.
Shoulder.
Yeah, shed basement is what they got up on.
He's waiting to go down the well, Riley.
Yeah.
Oh, no, he's not. He's right behind them.
Thank you. Y'all, while I totally respect any religious beliefs you have, whether that is full-on go to church every Sunday or complete atheism, I don't recommend having conversation chat about it.
Crawl space.
Yep.
We're just trying to kill victims, huh?
Probably down the well. Yep,
down the well, Riley.
I don't know if the door that I need open is open. Checking. It's not. Damn it! What's up, camp? You're doing well, dude. I don't know where they went. Into the thick of it.
In a situation like that, Nick, we're just chasing through that thing, I should have probably came off my ability instead of staying with it. Okay, I think that's the way.
I mean, even if, I don't know if you would have.
Hey, Nick, one's over here. Riley, one's over here. They don't know I see him. You want to come get them?
Yep. Where are they at?
They're running right now.
Oh. Yep.
Now, going to the well. Come
on. Damn, dude. They...
The sound of the stall made them nervous.
Uh-huh. Yeah, John, I don't know if you would have made it over there either. Cause, I mean, the well was right there. Connie's by the tool shed.
Somebody in the basement pulled up.
I got him. They literally ran right into me.
I'm pulling Connie up. She just went down the well, Riley, at the house.
Oh, wait. Wait, which one did she go down?
The one at the house.
Oh, that is over here. God damn it. My brain would have processed that information sooner. I probably could have killed them.
I'm pulling her up. No, stop moving. Alright, I gotta pull her up. Nope.
Nope.
As soon as I tried to pull her up, she stopped moving on. I got her.
I see, yeah. I ran right by her ass. God damn it. I got her. Thanks, Cook! Oh, that was it? Oh, shit, okay. GG's.